Make sure to use code UNICORN whenever you're buying Robux or Premium.
So apparently there is a way to cheat the corn maze and get like an unlimited amount of plaques. Also, if you guys, you know, notice, I have been wearing the same sweater for like a week's worth of videos. No one needs to know. Don't look back at the videos and see that I'm wearing the same sweater, okay? It's just easy to put on. Anyways, hey y'all, and welcome back to the channel. Today, welcome back. Make sure you like down below, subscribe if you're new, and turn the notification on so you guys never miss a video. But I went ahead and, you know, asked my Discord server if they had any cheats or anything like that. And, well, they did. But it's, mostly glitches. There weren't really any glitches. I mean, this is technically a glitch. But it was one in particular that two people said. And apparently there's a way to cheat in the maze by sitting on the hay bale that we tried. When the update first came out, I was at the corn maze and I was like, oh my gosh, I get to sit on the hay bale. So there's a way to, like, cheat through that. There's also like a area that you can stand and you can like see the whole corn maze and cheat through that. And then also you can have multiple plaques. So if you load multiple plots, you can get more trophies for the same for the corn maze. So that is why I'm on this plot, because my other trophy is on a different plot. So if I go to the corn maze now, I should be able to get another plaque here, and we're gonna try that out. And then we're also gonna try out the hay bale thing. Because if you guys don't know, they did add a corn maze, you can get a plaque for it. It's right next to the campsite, and I mean, who doesn't want multiple trophies? You know what I mean? I think the same thing happened to the RB battles one as well. I know Float got like multiple trophies from it, so I mean, I want multiple trophies, so we're gonna try this. And also, you don't really need to finish the maze because you can just cheat your way through it. Easy peasy. And guys, I got myself a giant Bob. Look at the size of him. Okay, so here we are at the pumpkin patch. Corn maze, farm, whatever this thing is called. Well, it's called Plenty-O Pumpkin. Is it called Plenty-O? No, it's Orchids. I don't even know, whatever. Anyways, here we are at the corn maze. And first and foremost, there is a way on the edge that you can like just see the whole corn, like that right there. You can see the whole corn maze. So you can technically cheat your way through it. Like if you go like over here maybe, and then you go that way. I mean, technically you can't really see it, but if you just go like that, you can make your way through it. I literally just go into random spots and try to figure myself out because, you know, it works like that. It only took me like, I don't know, like five minutes max to get out of the maze. So it wasn't that difficult. But that is a one little cheat glitch, I guess, that you can just look at the whole maze. I mean, you could do this as well, since if you are the owner of the neighborhood. Sadly, I am not the owner of this neighborhood. I joined a random neighborhood because I accidentally left my neighborhood open from yesterday's stream. If you guys didn't check out yesterday's stream, we streamed for like 3 hours trying to get struck by lightning. We did not get struck by lightning. We were not, you know, not fortunate enough to do that. So we spent 3 hours doing that, and I left my neighborhood open from that. So I don't have my neighborhood right now. But if you do shift P, you can technically cheat in the corn maze as well. But anyways, where is the center? I am lost. I am clearly lost. And also from the corner here, you can see the corn maze as well. You know what? Why not cheat a little bit? Okay. So if we go over here and then we go, yeah. Okay. I think this should work. If we just keep going through, oh, well, yeah. Yeah. This should be the way. This looks prom. Okay. That does not look promising. Okay. Nope. I just went the wrong way. Okay. Well, my cheating is not really helping me at all. Okay, so we finally got to the middle. Again, that took me like a minute to do. It's not really that difficult. But if you don't want to like go around and try to find it, you can literally just sit. And there you go, we got another plaque. And I already have another plaque as well. So I technically have two plaques. So I will show you guys that. So I'm gonna go to my main menu. We're gonna open up my other plot with my other plaque. And I should have two. And if you have more plots, you can go ahead and do this multiple times, but it will not work if it's in your inventory. So if you only have two plots and you want three, you can't just put it in your inventory and try to get another one. They have to be on every single plot. So for example, I have a lot of plots here. Like I have what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. I have 32 plots, so technically I could get 32 plaques, and that's basically how it works. So I had my Lando was here open, but my other plaque is on nothing. So we're gonna open up nothing here real quick, and I should have a plaque right over here. Where did my plaque go? Oh, okay, it was loading, it was loading. I was like, where did my plaque go, huh? Hello, hello. So we have a plaque here, and now if I go to my inventory, you can go ahead and get another plaque. So right here, I have a plaque. I got two. I can get three. I can get four. Apparently, I can get 32 of them. I don't need 32, but I do have two, and that's better than one. So that's just a little cheat that you can do. Trying to get yourself some multiplex if that's what you want. If you want multiple, go ahead and do it just like that. And you can cheat on the maze, so don't worry about that. But then there's also this one. I don't know if it's gonna work still because this was made on October 4th, so maybe they fixed it. But they found a bug where you place down on any food in the festival, it duplicates. So I think once you like, you place it on, what's going on? I have no clue what this happened. Wait, what? When you place something down on any food in the festival, oh, like you have to place it down, it just duplicates. Okay, let's try that out. So we're gonna make our way back to the festival area. So let's go do that pretty quickly. Let's go. I don't know if I have to bring food there or I could just take food from there. We'll just get the food from there. I think that's what they did. I mean, it sort of makes sense because you're not actually supposed to place down anything at that area, because if you were in a normal server, not a neighborhood, it would be literally like splattered with food and random junk on the tables. So it makes sense, but I'm surprised that it duplicates the stuff. So I want to see if that works. If it does, free food technically. So we are back at the farm over here, Plenty of Pumpkins and Orchid. See, look, I had the name right. I had it right. So we're gonna go to this guy over here and just grab something. So let's get a Halloween tombstone, and then let's go put it down. I can't even place it. Okay, I can't even place it down. So maybe they fixed the bug, since again, I did say this was from October 4th. So if I get two items and if I place one down, yeah, I think they fixed it, sadly. You can't really place anything down, but they did fix the bug where it duplicates the food, which is kind of a bummer because I wanted the free food. Maybe if I put it on this table. Did they fix it on every table? Yeah, they fixed it on every table, so that one does not work anymore. But there we have it. I mean, the plaque thing is really cool, so you can go get multiple plaques. So this one doesn't work anymore. There's not any other glitches or anything like that. If you do know any glitches, cheats, or anything, let me know on Twitter, or you can comment down below, or on my Discord server. All the links are down in the description below. But that's basically it. I just want to let you guys know about the multiple plaque thing. Go get your multiple plaques. If you do, send me a picture on Twitter, because I would love to see your little plaque haul. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, don't leave a like down below, subscribe if you're new, and turn the notification button so you guys never miss a video. And also, I did upload a video last night. It was kind of late, so I don't know if you guys saw it, but I uploaded a video where I decorated my house for Halloween, so go check that out. And then I streamed for 3 hours yesterday, so if you missed that, go check it out if you want to watch that. But yeah, I'll see you guys later with another one. Bye bye.